Some see the Father's glory in the mountains and the deep. Crashing waters call his name. Silent stones his confidences keep. For some the mighty waves are where his hand is seen. But here on the great plains, the God of all creation speaks to me. Lord of the prairie, keeper of my soul, entrusting to the simple heart the mystery of old. You chose to make the dwelling place of God in this house of sod. Seldom do we see beyond this temporal facade. Yet earth is crammed with heaven, and every common bush afire with God. I witness and remove the sandals from my feet, as here on the great plains, the God of all creation speaks to me. Lord of the prairie, Lord of my heart, to be with me you left behind your palace in the stars, and chose to make the dwelling place of God in this house of sod. You chose to make the dwelling place of God in a house of sod.
As it is written, the Lord God formed man from the dust of the earth and breathed into his nostrils the breath of life, and man became a living soul. Consider now the mystery of the gospel, which in generations past was hidden from the sons of men, but is now revealed to you, his saints, with whom God was pleased to share his secret treasure. Christ in you, the hope of glory. He who has ears to hear, let him hear. Do you not know that you are a temple of the living God, and that the Spirit of God dwells in you? Therefore, I beg you, if you have tasted the Lord's kindness, offer yourself to him as a living sacrifice, for such offerings are holy and precious in his sight, and all who call upon him shall receive mercy.